What is going on, Tabbers and Dabbers? It's the Tab and Dab Man, aka Tab and Dab Jesus, or the Dab Daddy. And today, I'm coming at you with this Gamer Battery by Hamilton Devices. So as you can see here, the necklace comes with a really nice, easy function. You can just twist and pull. It comes apart, then push in and twist, put it back together. And then it does have this magnet here to hold onto your cart. And this little string thing at the bottom, so you can pull it, hit it at different lengths. Really convenient, but really easy to use, Ben. Overall, this is a really solid pen, definitely very unique, and I've never seen or had a pen like this. It definitely can be really convenient. It's the gamer battery, because it's made for when you're gaming, you know, playing on your PC or Xbox, and you want to rip the cart. It's perfect for that. That's really like the best scenario with it, but it's nice also just to have like around the house as well. Because for example, let's say you're just chilling, watching a movie, doing whatever, maybe just walking around the house, and whatever you're doing, you know what I mean? It's just nice to have it right here, just at your neck. You don't have to reach in your pocket, or go grab it from wherever you set it down at, or, like, you don't gotta worry about, like, dropping it in the crack of your couch, or anything like that. It's just right here at your neck, which is convenient. However, I mean, me personally, I'm not really gonna be taking this out in public, and not that it's legal or anything. I could legally do this, at least I believe so in most places. But I'm still not going to be just wearing this out in public. I mean, you could put it under your shirt, but then it's still going to look weird. I'd rather just carry, like, my other pen with me. It hits really good. The battery life on it seems great. There really isn't anything to complain about. One negative, I guess you could look at, is compared to other pens, it doesn't have, like, you can't set a precise voltage like I've set with other pens, but it's, that's what I like to see in pens, is being able to set precise voltage, but I mean, with the design, like, it doesn't really make sense for that. I mean, I guess you could maybe, instead of like the button and stuff, set like a screen on here or something, but I don't know, there's not really a need for it. The settings that I have work great, so yeah, you don't really need the precise voltage. It's just something that's nice in pens, yeah, if you feel me, but yeah. So a pretty good pen. I don't really even want to try and give it a rating, because I feel like you can't really compare it to other pens just because it's so different. But it's definitely up there. I'd probably say at least like a 7. Maybe like a 7.5, 8, just because of how unique it is, I guess. But I don't know. That's, like I said, it's not really something I'm going to take out in public. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys want to see more pen reviews, more unique pens, fucking just dabs, cannabis-related, like, content and shit like that in general. As always, like and subscribe. If you guys like this type of shit, I'm sure you'd fuck with tabanddab.com, my clothing brand. Go check it out. Hope you guys have a good one. Stay high, stay blessed. Peace.